transfoil opposition, and it's durable. I've been using it since 2010, and we're going to use two of them, one for the G-Cross, which is a brass curve. It can be 60 millimeters or 33 millimeters, depending on what we're going to work in. Then we have the G-Lix. We're going to use two of them, one for the G-Cross, which is a brass curve. It can be 60 millimeters or 33 millimeters, depending on what we're going to work in. Then we have the G-Lix.